My name is Benjamin Chant. I'm a PhD researcher at the University of Bristol. I really enjoy the University of Bristol. The city itself is fantastic. The university is huge. It really looks after its students. So I'm just gonna start my day. We're just getting a coffee. This is always how I start my day. Can't live without caffeine. Morning, guys. Can I just get a black coffee to go, please?
Takeaway.
Takeaway, please. So right now, I'm just gonna head back to the office. Just gonna set up for my participant that's gonna be coming in at about 10 o'clock. Every day is different as a scientist. Some days I might have to write all day, some days I might have to do data analysis all day, or some days I might have three participants in a day and be in the lab all day. It really does vary. With science, what fascinates me is it's always that endless possibility of finding something new. And I will always come back to that point. I just think it would be so brilliant when I'm an old man to look back and think, okay, yeah, I was part of that. I was part of that project. I helped think about those new ideas. All you need to do is keep cycling, okay, until you can't cycle anymore. What we know at the moment is that patients who have untreated hypertension, so they've got high blood pressure without taking any medications, is that they are more likely to have this exaggerated rise in blood pressure. And what we don't know at the moment is whether patients who take medication for their blood pressure and have controlled blood pressure at baseline, whether they are still having the exaggerated rise in blood pressure during exercise, or the blood pressure medication is normalising this blood pressure response. We want to use this data for the paper, for the study. So part of science is writing scientific papers, and obviously that involves putting data into these papers and discussing that data. The aspect I most enjoy about my PhD is working with people. I love being able to chat to people and get to know people, and they get to know me during the studies. The advice I would give to any undergraduate who wants to come into research is to go and explore different avenues of research first. Go and do some work in hospitals, and go and do some other different types of research to find out what suits you most.